My name is Leo Dan Bensky. I'm the chairman of the Keren Hayesod campaign in Finland. And I am also the president of Maccabi World Union. And that is what's bringing me today, on the 6th of July 2017, to Jerusalem, to the eternal capital of Israel. We have the opening ceremony of the Maccabiah at the Teddy Stadium tonight, with a fantastic event with almost 10,000 participants from 80 countries, from five continents, marching into the stadium. Present, we will have President Rivlin, Prime Minister Netanyahu, a lot of other dignitaries, and I have the honor also to be part of the ceremony with a small speech and activities there. So this year is a special year. It is 100 years since the Balfour Declaration, it's 50 years since the reunification of Jerusalem. All these events have been very central events in the activity of Keren Hayesod worldwide. Keren Hayesod in Finland has always been very active and taken all these project to its heart. I was asked, how did I join Keren Hayesod? Well, Keren Hayesod is a big family in the world. Keren Hayesod has kind of been a family matter in Finland too. My late father, Dave Bensky, was chairman before me of Keren Hayesod campaign. He himself worked for 60 years for Keren Hayesod in Finland. It was only natural for me to join Keren Hayesod. As a 25-year-old boy, I was sent to a young leadership seminar in Amsterdam, and practically the rest is history. Keren Hayesod is a big family, so is all is the Maccabiah, the Maccabi movement, and it is no coincidence that a lot of volunteers, both in Keren Hayesod and Maccabi, are active in both of them, and I'm an example of that. And tonight, the big celebration of the opening ceremony, we will be in the stadium. Everybody in Israel has the possibility to follow it on television, and around the world you can follow it on the internet also. A big Jewish gathering bringing solidarity together. It's one of the principles of both Keren Hayesod and Maccabi. So it's really a family event.